Hey everybody, Ryan Nelson here. So glad to have everybody back with me today. And I have a bit of news for you. That was not a clickbait title. Adobe really, really is stealing your hard drive space. And I'm gonna show you how to fix that real quick right here today on Minute Monday. Yeah, I know it's Tuesday, but we're still calling it Minute Monday. So let's put 1 minute on that clock and let's get right into it. If you're editing in Premiere Pro, you wanna check this immediately. First thing you want to do, if you're using a Mac, go onto your desktop so you have your Finder menu bar. Go up to Go, push and hold down your Option key, and this little library will pop up. Open that guy, let go of Option, go under Application Support, Adobe, Common, and your Media Cache Files folder. So if we go in here and get info on that, we see that's 5 gigabytes of information that's just taking up space on my hard drive. But they're just cache files, so we don't need them. Open that folder up and hit Command A, and then just move all that to your trash and get rid of them. This will take a few seconds. So once that's done, just empty your trash. Don't need them. Get them out of here. And if you're on a PC, you're gonna wanna open up your computer, go under your users, open up the folder of whatever user you edit under, and then go under App Data folder, the Roaming folder, Adobe folder, Common folder, and then you'll find your Media Cache Files folder in there. Do the same thing, just delete them out of there. You don't need them. So what you want to do in Premiere Pro to avoid this from consistently eating up your hard drive space is open up your preferences and go down to Media Cache. Now here you'll see a Delete Unused button. You might want to just say, oh, why didn't I just do that? And it would delete everything. It doesn't delete everything. It still leaves a ton of stuff on your hard drive. So one thing you can do to make this easier to delete the files is just change where the files get saved to. But you see this media cache management right here. It says do not delete cache files automatically. This is not good. But then you have two other options. You can delete files that are older than a certain amount of days, or delete files after it gets to a certain size. So I'm gonna automatically delete files that are more than 15 days old. So I'm gonna hit OK, and then that should save me a bunch of hard drive space that is precious to this little 250 gigabyte laptop that I have. Now on this laptop, I deleted 5 gigabytes of information, which isn't a lot, but it also is a lot. But on my work computer, I was able to free up 370 gigabytes. Yes, 370 gigabytes of a 500 gigabyte hard drive. This cleaned up my hard drive a lot. It's really helpful, speed up your editing, it'll speed up your computer. And I am really curious, if you guys do this, how much information was in those folders? Let me know, put that down in the comments. I'm really curious to see what Adobe is stealing from you. Because for me, it was stealing quite a bit. So if this helps you guys out, hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button down there, and I will see you guys next time.